Salt Water, The Battle for Ramree Island. This is an action-adventure movie based on crocodiles living in salt water. The events in the movie are inspired by actual events during World War II, and I respect that. I'm not able to use official thumbnail or the images from the movie because of copyright issues, but don't worry, I will let you know exactly how the movie is. And for that, I need to use some copyright-free images. So let's start. A band of soldiers in search of secret Japanese ammunition store, and on the way they face off against deadly saltwater crocodiles in swamps of Ramree Island. So will they able to survive this situation with crocodiles? That's what the movie is all about. Now I can understand that this is inspired by actual events, but still, the movie is based on true events also should be well executed. I can imagine the actual events. It was really a hard time for these soldiers and how Japanese were killed by these saltwater crocodiles. I respect the actual events from which this movie is inspired. But the movie is completely fails in showing that. The cinematography of the movie is good. The jungle scenes are filmed nicely. The real problem is with the screenplay, direction and less crocodile scenes. You get to see some real crocodile scenes, but there is no character present in that scene. Means either you get to see only the crocodiles on the screen or the only characters. There is no single scene in the movie where any character is present around the crocodile. Only two scenes are there where the crocodile is catching the leg of the soldier in the jaw and it looks fake. And because of that, no one will going to like this movie. The screenplay is also bad. In the beginning of the movie, you get to see a crocodile only for 2-3 seconds. And then directly after 40 minutes later, you get to see another crocodile scene and that's also only for 2-3 seconds. And the same thing is happening once again. All of the performances are below average. There is not a single engaging scene in the movie. After watching this movie, you will gonna feel that Discovery Channel is way more entertaining than this movie. Overall, I can say that this is not worth of your time and I'm going with 2.5 out of 10 and that's also only for the cinematography. Just make sure to hit the subscribe button for more videos like this. And don't forget that you guys are amazing. Thank you so much for your love and thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, take care, bye bye and be safe.